8 system activated. All systems nominal. 3, 2, 1. The signal we receive continuously comes from a standard Terran distress beacon. As you know, we lost track of our Laetitian astronaut Philip Forte in January of 2011, and the specialists of the CSE think that he could still be alive. It is the origin of the distress signal. Warning. Anomaly detected.
Heard of such a place on Terra, so I will call it Liha. It simply means moon in my Tongolian language, and it's pronounced Luna. Honestly, I'm lost. I don't know what happened with this cube. I don't know where it is now, and what I'm supposed to do here. My original mission was to find the distress beacon, which was a success. And now? The CSC didn't prepare me to face such strange events, and I will have to rely on my own abilities. I believe that I won't find this guy, Philip Forte. He's probably dead. It's been several months since he disappeared during his base mission. We all knew that there was little hope to find him alive, but this rescue mission was an opportunity to discover the truth. Anyway, I should probably focus on my own situation now. The rocket was teleported here with me. There might be some interesting things inside.
This device is on a small island and you can't reach it. It's a Tumble Line notebook. It doesn't work. Not leave this island with such a boat. You will not leave this island with such a boat. There's a kind of energy shield. We can't go further. There's a kind of energy shield. We can't go further. You need to open the door. 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 Thank you. control of the rocket. You must have lost it during your fall. A new part of the diary is ready.
Ever since I first set foot on this island, I've been looking for a way to leave it. It seems that there is a marina, probably used at certain times by fishermen. However, I see no one else around, and small boats will not allow me to cross the sea. Anyway, I don't know where I could go. The nearest continent could be anywhere. In my eyes, Miha is just a prison. I'm stuck here with no options. The rocket won't allow me to leave this place, as it's too damaged. It seems that the only option I have is to find this black cube. Did I lose it when I fell? I had the feeling that it had already disappeared. But it has to be somewhere here. I need it. I want it. I've been thinking a lot about this object lately. It's certainly not of Terran invention. Ever since I touched it, I've been feeling strange, as if something had gotten inside my head. I need to investigate this further.
An ASCII table. An ASCII table. It leads to the nuclear powered engine. Don't go inside. This part was broken during the last events. You'll have to fix it. Thank you. You should probably write this on a sheet of paper. This device is on a small island and you can't reach it. A new part of the diary is ready.
Something has been talking inside my head. I mean, am I going mad? This voice said that I had to forget the cube as it's not mine. According to the voice, the cube is a dangerous artifact for human beings. And yes, I understand this, and I most certainly don't want any more trouble, as I've already had enough. But I'm obsessed. Is it because the cube is my only hope to get back home? I have found several devices around, and some of them are quite advanced for such a lost world. And sometimes, I don't even know how to use them. However, I'm almost sure that they won't allow me to leave Miha. I think there is a cave somewhere, but I have not found the entrance yet. This voice inside my head keeps telling me to use the Tongolian word for Terra as a password to open the path. But what does it mean? In my language, Terra is Zemia. How can I use this information?
Thank you.
an ASCII table. A new part of the diary is ready.
I finally understand that the voice inside my head is the one of Philip Forte. He said that he recorded these transmissions for anyone who would come here. The cube has tremendous powers and is also an incredible database, so the voice is just a recording and I'm not mad. Yes. But the problem still exists. Forte insists that the cube is dangerous. He says that he is almost insane and that he might be a dangerous person now. According to him, and I'm not sure if I understand this correctly, he has found a spaceship made by a very old civilization. In this spaceship, there are a lot of other cubes, and he could use their power. He had no idea what he was doing, and he just spent too much time with this technology. It affected him somehow, and he is looking for my help now. He wants me to put him into a stasis for several years. He says he has already tried doing it on his own, but he woke up several times and did some pretty crazy things. There should be a stasis pod hidden on Miha. If I could just activate it and put Forte into a long sleep, my mission would finally be complete.
not leave this island. You will not leave this island. You will not leave this island with such a boat. It's a stasis pod, with someone inside. It's a stasis pod, with someone inside. It's a stasis pod.